I would not rank this as the best beer ever. Hey everybody, this is Egbert from BeerTV and I am back. I was not making videos for the last 3 weeks. I think it was 3 weeks because I had Corona, I went on a ski trip, and after the ski trip I had a terrible flu. But I'm back and alive and kicking. Today I will drink with you the Hertog Grand Prestige. It is a beer that you can just buy here in the Netherlands in the local grocery stores. It's actually pretty cheap in price, not in quality, because they say it is the best beer in the Netherlands at the moment. So who's saying this? The website Bierista.nl is ranking every year the best beers in the Netherlands with a whole group of people that can vote, and they voted for this guy. So let's give it a try. It is, I think it's a quadruple 10% beer from Hertog Jan Grand Prestige. And what I know is that you can buy the bigger bottles, the 75 centiliters, and you can just put them in your cellar or somewhere, and they age very well. And after a while, the taste will be even better and better. So I will try that really soon. But for now, I will just give this guy from the grocery store Albert Heijn a try. And I would say, cheers. Let's do the, how do you say that in English? Because right now I don't do it in Dutch anymore. I will do it in English from now on. But let's take a look first, then sniff, and then drink. Let's give it a try. And thanks that you guys are watching again. Thanks, I appreciate it. So what I expect with quadruple is a dark beer, a little bit an off-white foam, small bubbles. Let's give it a sniff. It's very roasty. I smell the caramel, so it's roasty. I smell caramel. And it smells a little bit sweet. I actually put it on room, not room temperature, but on, I think, around the 10 degrees Celsius, because this beer is also 10% alcohol beer. And it won actually a lot of prizes. The World Beer Cup Gold Award in 2018, and the World Beer Cup Gold Award in 2014. Well, caramel, roasted, smell, sweet. Let's give it a taste. It's pretty complex. It's a nice beer, a lot of flavor. You taste the roasty taste, the caramel. It's sweet. It's a thick beer. You also smell or taste a little bit of alcohol in it, because it's a 10% beer. I would not rank this as the best beer ever in the Netherlands, but it makes sense, right? Because when you ask people to rank their best beers, you will always see like some popular beers that will be number one, but maybe it's not the best beer. But I actually really enjoy this beer. And I would say cheers. I would not drink this a lot because it's a heavy beer, but I think Hertog Jan did a really good job. And I will just buy a bigger bottle, and I will just probably just put it like under the ground for like 2 years and taste it after 2 years and see how it tastes. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you next time. Thanks, bye bye.